Good afternoon. The first item of business this afternoon is time for reflection. And our time for reflection leader today is Gareth Edwards of Perth Gospel Hall.
Thank you, Presiding Officer, and good afternoon, everyone. December has arrived, and the usual chaotic countdown to Christmas has well and truly begun. Next weekend, I'll have the privilege of speaking at three Christmas carol services at different locations around Perthshire. These are always extremely joyful occasions which bring communities together at this very special time of the year. But the thing that excites me most about these events is the opportunity to share the Christmas message from the Bible. It's a message which the angels described to the shepherds as one of good news, of great joy for all people. Unto you is born this day in the city of David a Saviour who is Christ the Lord. I don't know if any of you have started your Christmas shopping just yet. Maybe like me, you feel it's still a couple of weeks too early for that. But finding the right gift for the people we love, working out what it is they really need the most, isn't always that easy, is it? If you could give one gift to the people of Scotland this Christmas, I wonder what it would be. What is the greatest need of our nation? Well, the Christmas story reminds us of mankind's greatest need and of God's perfect gift to meet that need. You see, God knew exactly what we required. Not simply another preacher or philosopher or even a politician, but a Saviour to rescue us from ourselves and to save us from our sins. That's why the Bible says the Father sent the Son, Jesus Christ, to be the Saviour of the world. A Saviour who would bring forgiveness and recovery and peace and love and joy and purpose and hope to all who would receive him. Aren't those the very things the people of Scotland really need today? More than that, the Bible says the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Jesus came to purchase that gift for us through his death upon the cross to pay the penalty for mankind's sin. God's gift to us today is wrapped up in the person of Jesus Christ, who not only died for our sins, but rose again on the third day. Today, through him, eternal life is offered to anyone who wants it. That's life linked to God, life lived to the full, life leading to heaven. My Christmas prayer is that the people of Scotland, yourselves included, wouldn't be like the innkeeper at Bethlehem who had no room for Jesus, but would instead realise that he is God's perfect gift to meet our greatest need, and that many would receive him into their hearts by faith this Christmas. Thank you very much for your time, and God bless you all. Thank you.